win, and when you're on top of a team in any sport and not score or not convert, and we're no different. So yes, it was good. The disappointment is that we didn't build on it.
We had a bunch of chances. I looked at the shots, they might have had a few more than us, but we didn't like side foot into the net. Like a lot of our shots, we like swung at it. We didn't like take our time and like controlling it. So
they came out in the second half and got that goal. It really changed the momentum of the game. We were then frantic. We were getting worried about the game, and it obviously showed, like the balls that our defenders were just kicking up. Once we got to the top, we didn't control it like we were in the second half. So their goal definitely changed the momentum of the game and changed the way that we were playing.
Times when you don't score the second goal, when you're on top, you allow teams to come back in, and then it's one shot. You know, you could be playing, you know, the worst team in the country and the worst team in the world. All it takes is one shot at 0-0, and then all of a sudden they've got something to defend. And you know, for Manhattan, when they got the chance, then they only needed a draw to sort of lock up second place. So that's, we gave them something to defend instead of making it 2-0 and having to get them to step out and play. And then we can hit them a little bit more in the gap. But once they had the two blocks of four, it made it difficult.